of the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent this endless crazy. This place is done to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Ray.
It's Chief. There's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley. You're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep him grass for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Joes down there, Rick. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Rick. Your signal's just chipping in. Fake.
Ricardo? For his sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Thank you. Apollo. There are androids at the door. Ransom's nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with the hazard containment breach. Synthetic safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was Ransom, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I'm gonna get in. Tell Suzanne I'm over.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
All visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
This could require my attention. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!